on this day in boxing?
Fat Abraham defeated Stjepan Božić by one of the strangest TKOs seen in the boxing world.
Well, I'm for that, this is a job, and this just about the money.